8:50, time for weekend break.
Let's check in with Courtney Spinelli. Hey, Courtney.
Hey, good morning to you guys. We are here at Mode Gym in West Loop. We have been getting our pump on all morning. I'm joined by Joey Thurman, director of the gym. Good morning.
Good morning.
We are excited to be here and staying active this morning. Tell us all about the gym for people who are just tuning in.
Yeah, we're in the West Loop, and it's got this dark, great family feel to it. I mean, I know that might seem like a contradiction, but it really is. You walk in and it is different. You've got graffiti on the walls. We have all sorts of different equipment. We've got classes, everything you need. And you walk in from the moment you're in the door, you see cleanliness and you feel welcomed.
One thing I love about this place is that this is so tailored for people of all fitness levels. There's no intimidation when it comes to, hey, if I can't do X, Y, Z when I walk in the door, I can't do this. Tell me about why you guys really make the programming something for everybody.
Yeah, we do. As you can see right now, like, Jazz is knocking out on a booty builder. So if you want your booty built, you can go on a machine. So if you've got back problems, this is great. You got some reverse lunges on a Smith machine, so you don't have to do the free bar squat. Tan over here, as you guys saw earlier, she's doing a glute bias leg press. And you got some abs here with Mario as well. So we've got something for everybody, and it doesn't just have to be free weights. It's machines, it's cables, it's classes, it's yoga, it's, you know, the instruction and the trainers set us apart.
For the first time fitness goers, for the pro athletes, retired collegiate athletes, and people like me coming back from injuries,
that's right.
This is great. You guys have given me some pointers throughout the morning. Let's do some pointers now. What are we doing
so,
here?
So we're gonna hit a deadlift from the ground here. So I want to think about nice planted feet here. Oh, look at that grip. She's with it. Okay, those hips
nice
come back.
Close.
Abs nice and tight. So we're gonna load up through the upper back here. We're gonna drive the ground away. Pull it up, drive the hips forward, push those hips back. Inhale down, abs brace. Good, as she's coming through. So she's getting that hip hinge. So you want those glutes to grow, whether that's a bar, whether that's dumbbells. This hip hinge movement is very important. As you saw Jazz, when she was doing that hip thrust, same thing. So she's lengthening here, coming down. She's hitting, she's popping up, drive through. We got about 100 more. There it is, good. Look at that, she's bracing, she's breathing through. She's making sure everything is nice and tight. Form over reps, and that was great. Nice job.
I didn't really get a warm up in. We'll add more weight once we're off camera, right?
I mean, listen, they gave me the beast mode shirt, so we have to be in beast mode. She's ready to go.
Really quickly, give me a brief rundown of your classes you guys offer for people who might want to come and look at those.
Yeah, so we've got hip, we've got booty mode, we've got boxing, we've got strength training, we've got yoga, we've got some mobility stuff. Anything you want, truly, we've got it.
Awesome. Mode Gym in West Loop, something for everyone.
Absolutely.
Come get in beast mode here. We're going to send it back to you guys, and I'm going to keep getting some reps in my
color me with press. Spinelli, look at you in your form.
Oh, I got a good trainer here. Come on.
Yeah, he's one of the good ones. All right.